finally began on the streets of Alamo Heights, neighbors had already reached their verdict.
Thomas Ford, the ex-boyfriend. It must be him.
From the day he was interviewed shortly after the murder, Ford has denied having anything to do with it. But his videotaped interview with police was the first thing prosecutors showed to the jurors.
It was a calculated move on our part to start with that statement.
They know they're taking a risk.
What made me nervous about that is that he looks like the guy next door.